This is the fluorescent lamp. And let's microwave it for 5 minutes. That's it. It just smokes a lot. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Mercury smoke. Nice little black hole right there. That's it. That's microwave and ink cartridge. It's unopened. It's a Canon 41 tricolor. Cartridge busted open, or the plastic did. Ooh, the shit's hot. Ooh, shit, that's hot. Ooh, it's like blood. Looks like the magenta busted open, but the cyan and the yellow didn't. It's still pretty cool. I was hoping this thing would catch fire. This stuff is hot. A yellow. Here's a cyan, and I have no idea where the magenta went. Oh, there it is. That's the one that busted open. There's no ink in it left. Well, there's some, but not a lot. Here's a cyan. Got all of the microwave and everything. Sweet. Here's some Altec Lansing speakers. This is the BX1221. It's supposed to come with a subwoofer, but I blew that up. I blew a couple of them up, actually, but this is a good working speaker. Two speakers. $25 from Walmart. It's pretty good.
This is ludicrous. Being a teenager can be.
Oh shit, already. It probably goes like a capacitor or something like that. just black smoke. Set my radio. My radio's settings on that is lost now. It still works. Melted the power cable off right there. Here is the second speaker. It's a left speaker. Still good. I could probably still blow that up if I connect it to like an amp, maybe, if the coils aren't messed up. Not much damage. The back just caught on fire, and that's about it. And then here's the master. Ooh, that's hot. This is the master. It's all flattened up. Everything's warped. Ow, shit, the water's hot. That's a nice little cylinder. You can marry these two. They're supposed to look alike. Back of it. There it goes. And that's it.